Hi guys, today we'll be looking at the strongest priest on EU63, and we'll be checking out his build. It's kind of inspired by T-Max's video, but which he also asked me to review Zenitsu's build. So let's see, emblems pretty decent. Superior Nature's Prayer, Nature's Prayer and Superior Bathe in Light. Superior Nature's Prayer, Advanced Nature's Prayer, Superior Bathe in Light. Well, I guess the emblems you could say is like 95% too perfect. Just this Superior Nature's Prayer is missing one level, and well, this Nature's Prayer is I personally prefer Advanced Nature's Prayer over regular Nature's Prayer, but it is what it is. Not everyone can get perfect emblems. So he's using Vit Rolls on equips, I'm guessing, with crit resist. Dodge, Vit. This one's pretty good. Crit damage reduction 10. Damage from assassins 4%. Card wise, I'm guessing he's using crit resistance with reflect, it seems. Yeah, it seems to be crit res with reflect. And Headward Banefire Demon, I personally would not use it for priests. I personally would use, if you're not a big well, I would suggest you use the Headwear. Genders. Personally, I recommend the crit damage reduction headwear. I think it's called the priest and pastor's headwear. He's using reflex set. He has war mount damage bonus, debuff resistance, reflect damage, awakening bonus. For priests, you can stack awakening bonus, which is probably the best choice to get more stats overall. Dodge accessories, but plus 15 accessories kind of low. Lines are alright. He might get to plus 20 wind when he's plus 18. Carve kind of low. But priests honestly don't need carving. Tenacity. So he's rocking all tenacity stones. Wind and break. Personally, he can run the fire indom over it and the ice indom. And let's see. Tenacity, Indom, Heavy. Oh, he has all heavy. He has all the heavy ones. Coercion. Wait, but he could run the. But he's using fire res. I'm not sure if the fire res is better than the tenacity from the level 5. So let's see. Glove cards, he's using the reflect glove card. It's alright. Personally, on priest, I'd run Linnistat or but he's kind of half a reflect build. see. This is really as good as you can get as a free to play for gloves, except Lenistat, you can probably get it. Talisman. I'd run Argo over Gaiada, and then move it to assist probably. He's using dodge cards in assist, so his dodge probably not really high overall. Yeah, only 133% dodge. He's probably not dodging any endgame players like Piki, Shaya, Melandra. Probably has higher accuracy than his dodge. His crit res probably only blocking like I don't think it's working. Crit damage reduction is pretty decent. I think the build he's trying to run here is reflect damage build actually. As you can probably see, it's 126% reflect damage, reflect rate. It's using mostly purple. 6%, 4.5%, 6%, 4.5%, 4.5%, 4%. Yeah, it's mostly reflect rate, but he's using crit res on Earth's power. Personally, I would unequip this and let's see if he has any sky power. Well, he doesn't have the sky power, but then I'm pretty sure the crit damage resistance and tenacity will do more than the crit res on this one. Than the Earth power with crit res. But yeah, he probably running this for reflect or something like that. Personally, I think Witchy's runes were better. Awakening, Fairy Sanctuary is not maxed awaken, but it'll be a work in progress. I'm not sure if he used Pristine Lotus or Fairy Sanctuary. As Reflect Build, he should be using Fairy Sanctuary though. And weapon transformations is as good as it can get as a free to play. War mount is the correct war mount pieces. Improved protection +4 with +9 on all the goods gold lines. Mech pieces. Is that anti-gravity cabin with war mount resistance, war mount damage resistance? Yeah, it's pretty good. Physical dodge, magical dodge. Let's see what he's using. The debuff resistance healing done. I personally prefer the crit damage reduction with the class damage reduction, but this is alright because healing done actually increases the shield from Nature's Prayer, because Nature's Prayer gives you a shield on what you heal by. Let me find it. Grants a shield that absorbs 30% of the healing done by Nature's Prayer. So if you have higher healing done, Sacred Shield will give you a higher shield. And shield also protects your Warmount from being destroyed. Let's see. He does not buy Portable Vault. He buys the Hero March though. But he did not buy it during roulette. Let's see. He has. Had a lot of stuff. I guess it's mostly his team comp is really good. So his fashion is kind of low. Even my alt has high fashion. I guess he's just really effective on what he's building for PvP. And yeah, as you see, the reflect is 126%, which is quite high on a priest. And you'll see in arena that the reflect build sorta works. You either die in like 10 seconds or you kill in like 10 seconds. Oh, they don't do enough damage to him. But yeah, it kind of really works. Yeah, that is the account on review on Zenny. I think in terms of tankiness, Witchy is probably more tanky, but Zenny probably does more reflect damage than him. So this is the account review. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a nice day.